As I committed my crimes in a darkened room, a bird flew by and saw what I'd done. He set up a nest outside and he sang about what I'd become. He sang so loud, sang so clear. I was afraid all the neighbors would hear, so I invited him in to reason with him. I promised I wouldn't do it again, but he sang louder and louder inside the house, and now I couldn't get him out. So I trapped him under a cardboard box and stood on it to make him stop. I picked up the bird and above the din I said, "That's the last song you'll ever sing." Held him down, broke his neck, taught him a lesson he wouldn't forget. But in my dreams began to creep that old familiar tweet, tweet, tweet. I opened my mouth to scream and shout. I waved my arms and flapped about, but I couldn't scream and I couldn't shout, cause the song was coming from my mouth. I opened my mouth to scream and shout. I waved my arms and flapped about, but I couldn't scream, I couldn't shout, the song was coming from my mouth. From